morning, class. Today we're going to be asking ourselves, why bugs? It's a question I ask myself every day, actually. Specifically looking at larval forms and identification, and we'll have a practical session this afternoon at 3 o'clock to join us over that.
I think you'll find that it's at 2 o'clock.
So, do you mind if you just go outside a second and have a quick chat? Just outside. Don't you dare back chat me again! Don't you dare pipe up in there! If you want to talk, go next door to conservation science! Get out of my sight! Get So, just a brief introductory slide. So the larval insect forms actually evolved a few million years before the rest of the other species. And they formed a mutualistic, symbiotic relationship with the other insects just a few hundred thousand years ago, actually. And that's where we see them today. You can actually order larval species over the internet from any good retailer for about £5 post and packaging if you're careful. So there's quite a number of them, and you'll see most of these later on this afternoon. Yes, so to answer your question, young lady, my favourite colour would probably be green. Green. A strong racing green. No, I don't like grapes. So, just to continue. So the introduction. Just briefly, there's quite a few larval species. Not many of them like poo. A few do specialise on poo. Yes.